teach dance aerobics through the Seattle Parks Department during the day. So it might surprise you to learn that Roxy, our next performer, has a very successful career in the technology industry. She is also a mentor to corporate executives as well as an in-demand speaker for conferences and organizations. Roxy will be performing a popular folkloric dance from Upper Egypt called Raks Asaya, or the stick dance, which is inspired by the men practicing their skill in combat with a bamboo staff, which looks very similar to the martial art of kendo. The female version uses a cane instead of a staff and incorporates belly dance movements. And our last act for the evening, we are going to bring Jewels of Fire back to the stage to entertain you with their modern take on belly dancing. Their first number will be performed with veils, which are rarely used in Egypt. In America, the veil became an important part of the solo routine and a flashy addition to troop numbers. The last dance showcases Arabic rhythms and hip movements to the drum beats, which are an integral part of a belly dancer's routine as well. At this time, I would like to thank all the groups and soloists who performed this evening and the people who helped me backstage. It takes a lot of time and energy to put a show like this together, and I really appreciate their effort.